These ruins predate the Kofun period. A pilgrimage. A queen. Himiko? This thing still works.
I heard something below. Guardians will kill it. Let's get the fuck out of here before they find us.
They're looking for me. Storm Queen and her Storm Guard. Himiko, the first Sun Queen. This is Yamatai. And you're really here. And really, really dead. Looks like some kind of fire ritual. A sacrificial ritual. Horrible. But why were the women burnt like that? A journey. A pilgrimage to... Is that this monastery? Pouring water. And there you are, Queen. Wait. It's not pouring water, it's transferring power. This is an ascension ritual. It's how you chose your successor. Oh no.
Thank you.
That bell should do it. Should do it.
Together.
just when I thought things couldn't get any worse. What were those things in the monastery? They were dressed like the Storm Guard, and the sounds they made almost inhuman. Shit, just listen to yourself, Lara. You sound like Dad. It's like they're the remnants of some lost civilization. Okay, now I really sound like Dad. All I know is they killed those men, and I have a feeling they wouldn't hesitate to kill me too. But I can't think about this now. Sam's in trouble, and I've got to get her back. She's counting on me.
They picked up some women in the roundup.
Yeah, Matthias chose one.
Maybe she's the one. Might find the dog is rock.
Don't get excited, it always ends the same way. Some poor girl burns, then it's business as usual.
Man, I am sick of this damn place. I just want out.
Listen, brother, we all do. But it's not gonna happen. The storms.
But what do we...
What if nothing? You want out of here? There's a cliff. Go ahead and jump. Now let me finish this bottle in peace.
Thank you.
You hear something? Maybe over here.
I'm here, Sam. Are you okay?
What do they want with me, Lara? A fire ritual? This is so fucked up.
Listen, I'm coming to get you. I'm going to get you out of there.
Please, please help me, Lara.
I promise. I promise, Sam.
Hey, she just...
Oh, no!
Sam? Oh! Sam!
Oh! Help me, Sam!
Get away from her, you bastard!
No!
Thank you. aren't for nothing now. As a priestess of the Sun Queen, I stand above all others in her court. I'm being instructed in languages, etiquette, history, warfare, all the skills needed to rule. And the Queen has been like a mother to me. Warm, attentive, loving. But it all feels false, like some kind of performance. When I talk to the other priestesses, I sense disquiet. Some of them feel as I do, perhaps all of them. But why? What is it that we all fear?
Keep working. I'll go check it out. Nothing here!
Damn ruins. Falling apart all over the island.
Whoa, Pager! The tank's full!
Oh, God! Help me out here!
No way around. I've got to cross. On board.
What's going on? We caught a prisoner hiding in the chop shop. The Somalian screwing on the ground.
What about the other one?
No, no. You gotta keep looking.
All right, let's check around the chopper.
Sign of the old man? Nope. He's a tough bastard, but he won't get far.
What about the other ones?
We got him locked up in the caves.
Why's Father Matthias keeping them alive?
Because of the girl. They were trying to rescue her. Matthias might want to keep him alive as leverage.
Damn. I hope she's the one. We've been waiting so long.
We'll know soon enough. Ceremonies at sunset.
Need backup!
The outsider's dead!
All right, hey, show's over. Get back to your post.
What the hell's going on in there?
Somali. Lost his temper.
Again? Any sign of the old man? Nope. He's a tough bastard, but he won't get far.
What about the other ones?
We got him locked up in the caves.
I don't understand. Why Father Matthias keeping them alive?
Because of the girl. They were trying to...
Jeez, damn it!
I won't die!
Hey.
Can you hear me? Roth?
Lara, are you okay?
I'm fine.
You don't sound fine to me.
I'm fine, Roth.
Where are you, girl?
I'm in some kind of shanty town near the Fortify Palace.
I'm still coming down the hill. How did you get there so fast?
Long story.
I can see the town from here. Are you near that large gate?
I'm heading towards it.
It's the outsider!
Oh, shit!
There!
Yeah!
others! We got... Take cover! He's armed!
Japan, traditional men's garments had no pockets. Inro were miniature containers used to hold personal effects, like an ancient form of wallet.
Get closer! I'm coming for you! She's reloading!